I'm Sean Royal.
And I'm Kate Prisco, here with your Buckeye Monthly Update.
So, tis the season to be giving, and we'd like to thank our Beech Mountain community for helping us out on our Angel Tree program. Recently, I was able to sit down with Emily Neff from Whammy, and here's a little bit of what she had to say about this year's program. Hey, I'm here with Emily Neff from Whammy. She helped organize our Angel Tree program with us this year, and I'm going to let her tell you a little bit about this program. Emily?
Thanks. So I'm the Director of Youth Development for Whammy, and we have an after-school program in Avery County, summer programs in Watauga, so you guys serve both of those counties. We do this Angel Tree project every year. I believe it's been like 5 years now, working with you guys. And the kids that we choose are kids that could really use extra gifts. Their families may not have the monetary needs to be able to provide those gifts for their children. So it's really great when we get to deliver them. We usually take them while the kids are in school, so the kids have no idea where they come from, so that parents don't have to say, like, someone donated these gifts if they don't want to. But a lot of parents do tell them, like, hey, someone provided these gifts to us, and, you know, you need to be thankful. We get some thank you cards that we get to share with you guys, photos of the kids opening gifts, so, yeah.
Well, we always enjoy doing this program. It's great. Our Beech Mountain community is always very philanthropic, and we love reaching out and doing this. So we look forward to next Christmas.
Yeah. We'll see you then. Thank you guys so much.
All right. Thanks.
Thanks, Emily. We really look forward to keeping this relationship together for next year and the years coming. I'm always impressed with this community and how much they give. It's a really neat community to be a part of. So let's keep this bright spirit alive. And why does that keep happening?
I'll check.
That's it! You did it! You did it!
Yeah! Who knew it was just a phone call to Kelsey to pay the power bill?
Well, if you're tired of being indoors playing with some Christmas lights, go enjoy this beautiful weather and head out on Falls Trail.
Our outdoor crew has been really hard at work this season, making a lot of new additions around the mountain. And currently I'm sitting here at Perry Park. If you ever get a chance to come down, this place is wonderful. There's a waterfall behind me, there's a pond on top of it, and there's also a pavilion that you and your family can share a picnic at.
Sean, what are you doing?
We're late. We're going to the parade.
Wait, for what?
We're going to the parade.
The parade's not today. Wednesday.
Isn't it Wednesday?
Get in the car.
Yeah. Well, thanks, Kate, for running me down. I was just really excited about the parade and just trying to get there early.
I know, but it's not until Wednesday, December 22nd at 4 p.m. It'll leave the Beech Mountain Resort and go all the way to Beech Mountain Town Hall. Following the parade, you can also get your photo with Santa.
I'm Sean Royal.
And I'm Kate Prisco.
Thank you for joining us on Buckeye's Monthly Update.
Your recreation destination.
Can't get up.
Yo, he's got to press the button. You got to press the button.
No, the up.
Yeah.
There you go.
And the lights go off.
Okay. Get in the car.
Unlock it.